So the piece that I decided to create for the Solidarity Art Fund was a piece that I call Liberated. The reason why I decided to paint this piece is because I believe that solidarity comes from understanding, and I think that a lot of the misunderstanding within this country and all over the world is the lack of education about African American history and history of all black people all over the world. And so I felt like it was really important that in order for us to move forward, in order for us all to be liberated, we need to be educated, not only within African American culture, but within everyone's culture. I think it's important, if you want to understand the next person, you need to understand their story. And everyone has one.